John here, going over Shopify today, symbol SHOP. This is on the weekly chart. First off, I'm going to be clearing off all those drawing sets. What I like to do is kind of show you what I do on a day-to-day basis to find opportunities in the chart. With symmetry support, I'm looking for previous pullback and then they repeat themselves over and over, such as a pullback like this, over here. Maybe a bigger pullback like this, okay. I hover over this trend line, get an idea of the dollar amount pullback. This one pulled back $288.59, looking at the fourth number on this hover over. The dollar amount pullback on this is $307.51, $255, $494.61, $276.54. As you can see, this pullback and this pullback and this pullback are within $30 from each other. From here, I map out my symmetry support by using my Fibonacci extension tool, clicking here once at the top, two at the pivot low, and then project it to this new recent high. One more time, click here once, twice, over here, clicking here once, twice, and pivot high. Next, I like to look for any retracement areas that may match up with the symmetry support work that I just did. I start to use my retracement tool, pulling from this pivot low to pivot high. You can see we do have one that is matching up. The 50% retracement is matching up with my symmetry supports. I set myself an alert right around this area. I like to see how price reacts to this area of support. When it potentially pump back in, okay, test this area and then pivot back out. That's what I'm looking for. So right here, there's nothing for me to do at these levels. I have to wait for the next pullback. Headquartered in Ottawa, Canada, 7,000 employees. Shopify is an online e-commerce platform. They've been around for quite some time and for years they've been losing money, but they've been printing very strong top line revenue. Last year, they're able to make positive earnings. Empowering independent business owners everywhere. Over 1.7 million businesses in 175 countries. Over 200 billion in sales using Shopify. I believe that Shopify is going to be around for years to come. Over the years, people are frustrated with Amazon because when you sell on Amazon, those customers aren't actually yours, they're Amazon's. You can find so many sellers on Fiverr and also Upwork that are willing to help with your Shopify website. This is an old article that they wrote back in 2019 about augmented reality. So before you even buy something, you can kind of see it at where would it be in your home environment, something like that, or buying something for your pet. But this is very old technology. Going forward, this will be full VR immersion. People wearing all their gears. You'll be able to interact in a store, maybe interacting with people that you follow on Instagram because they will be meeting up with you in the virtual reality. If you like to develop the confidence to find high probability setups using Fibonacci analysis, looking for retracements or extensions, check out my course in the descriptions below. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, subscribe now, hit that notification button, and I'll talk to you soon.